Yep.
Hey Chris, I'll bring some more water.
Should he get waders?
Go, boys.
That's one way to make sure your trailer don't sink into the ground. Pretty smart idea. You know, boss could have drove this. Oh, look at the tracks.
That don't mean he's gonna do it though. They don't think about making shit easy for us.
By God, if I had money, I'd have a little razor with us.
Buy me one when I get home. This must be the beginning of it right here.
You think they carry saw wrenches?
No,
of course not.
I don't know if we can go around.
Fuck that. I ain't doing their shit for them.
I don't know if we can go around or not.
I'll fucking find a way.
Fucking make it.
That way through here? I mean, you can go that way.
Easy, Richie.
I don't think I'm going to be able to get around that way.
I'm not fucking with this tree. This is theirs.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I'll cut a path. Fuck it.
I'm watching it. It is disgrace.
They don't know how to fucking cut a little bit, throw it, cut a little bit, throw it.
That's their way of getting out of it.
Yeah, fuck
it.
We'll go right past this.
Nope. They ain't doing it for them.
Huh?
Break your ankles in the process.
Flip, trips, and falls, boys.
No, do not break your ankles in the process, because somebody's going to have to carry you right out of here. Yeah. You'll be snake bite, snake bait. Hey,
yo.
If you're not cutting, stay here. If you're not cutting, stay here.
Aw. What? What?
We're looking for the big lines. Where they at?
Mm-hmm.